I'm tired of you and every other ginger in this world. I'm tired of you guys. So to make sure that I terminate all of you, one by one, I think you should meet someone. Say hello. Come on, look. Crap. Say hello to my little friend.
Nick, we've been friends since first grade. Why are you doing this? I've never done anything to you.
Well, it can kind of be hard to be friends when one of us is dead.
Who is it?
It's you. Prepare to die, Luke.
Hey, I got two guns, fool!
Well, guess what? I've got two minions. Go, my minions!
Well, now that you defeated them, we fight.
Okay, first thing I want to do is fight. Whoa, this boy's heavy!
And done!
You know? Oh, God! Oh, God!
Not very good ones.
Oh, sad boys.
choice. You have to ask yourself. Do you hear that?
Oh. Well, do ya?
You know,
Punk?
Just stop with the movie quotes.
No, shut up. This is so nice of gingers.
You know, that's correct,
guys. Gingers are cool.
That's just like you gingers, isn't it? That's always what you guys are like.
I was correcting you.
Listen, Nick, you need help, all right? I know...
You're the one wearing the mask.
I know a nice doctor.
No. I'm shooting myself if you don't shut up.
You've got a problem, Nick.
No.
I guess I do have a problem now that you mention it. But you'll have a worse problem called death.
It ends now, Nick.
It ends now. You're right, Luke.
Oh! I'll change!
No one who hates gingers will change.
No, I will! I will!
You have to learn that if you cross a ginger, he'll never forgive you.
No! I will! Just don't shoot!
Fine.
You will?
No!
Oh man, that wasn't cool!
Gingers! Forever!
Sorry, Nick.